My name is Jolly Atagooyuk. I'm original from Qikiqtarjuaq. My grandparents was traditional sewing and hunters. I was growing with them. So I started drawing a little kid. So I've been drawing this, some of them I have here. I like birds a lot, flying up the sky, and I always looking up the sky, birds, ravens, they must be fun to fly up there, you know? And I start dreaming about this myself. I wish I can fly too with them. This is called lino cut printmaking. This is what I did. And this is the original, okay? This is someone else drawing, and I choose to make and produce it on lino cut. So that's how it goes. And this one by Jamie C. Mike. And I asked my manager if I can do this for stencil. And I like it, so the one I have here now, I sewed the paper first, and then I can emboss it inside. This is from material I from sandpaper. This is from material from hotel. And the rock is, you will see the rock shapes of textures on here now. Paper has to be wet and gotta be dry a couple weeks, and then after dry, you have to stencil it after. So I had a wax paper here. This is wax paper, and then I cut them out the shape of rock, and then I start stenciling. I use this brown and then blue and black. So I start with brown first. I stenciled them. And then the dark color is blue and black. So I mix the color, and then take it off. That's how it goes.